Welcome once again in my channel, guys. Today I'm gonna show you on how to use the ALU parameter or AU. It depends on the pixel model. This model is XR06CX. What is indicated here is the AU, but for higher models like 60CX, it is ALU. Now, this one, guys, have a default of 99 degrees Celsius. Now, are we going to use this parameter so we can enjoy the full functionality of this control? Because if we put a value of 8 degrees Celsius here, we can activate, or just in case of system failure, for example the evaporator or the condensing fan motor is damaged, so it stopped spinning, guys, so our compressor keep on pumping, but it's in high pressure, and this control will send the signal by alarming. And what is that alarm? I'm gonna show you on how to do that. Let's just leave that as a question for now, so you can watch this. Okay, I just powered on. And remember, guys, that the setting I set here is a chiller mode. Therefore, I use 1 to 4 degrees Celsius for temperature for chiller. Now, my LS here, which is the lowest set point, is set to 1 degree Celsius, while my US, which is the highest set point, is 4 degrees Celsius. Why I need to put a value on ALU or AU for 8 degrees Celsius? Why not 5? Or why not 7? Why, guys? Should I put 7 or 8? But don't you know that this must be put 10 instead of 8? I will explain to you later why. Okay, guys, let's enter that parameter, and I'm gonna show you that the default setting is a positive 99 for the new. I just press the set button and the arrow down button for 3 seconds. I'm gonna press that again simultaneously for 7 seconds to enter the hidden menu where the AU is located. So I'm gonna press the arrow down button to locate the AU. Okay, I'm here. To reveal the value, just press the set button here, and it's a 99. Now, I want my Dixel control to alarm just in case I have a problem with the system. So I'm gonna put 10 degrees Celsius on it instead of 8, and I'm gonna press the set to memorize. Okay, guys, the reason why I put 10 degrees Celsius instead of 8, just in case this my system got a problem, it will notify me or the customer. Example, this is a restaurant, so the people there will be alarmed and inform the technician that their unit have a problem. And the reason I put that one, guys, because in defrost, let's go to defrost. Okay, the defrost I put is every 6 hours the unit will defrost. and the duration is, okay, let's skip that. Okay, the MD, which is the MD in the manual, is the
length of the frost.
So this is a 20 minutes, and this 20 minutes will not continue as soon as the this one DE or DTE in other model of Dixel. This DE is the frost termination, and it has a value of 8 degrees Celsius. That's why I put 10 degrees Celsius here. Why? Because during the defrost, the 20 minute cycle is not going to be finished as soon as this sensor feel that the room cabinet is now in 8 degrees Celsius. Now, if I'm gonna use 8, if I'm gonna put 8 here, it will trigger and it will alarm. And there is one more. There is a delay for this, and we're gonna adjust the delay also. Press to enter the program once again, set button and arrow down button for 3 seconds, and there is it. And we'll go to the hidden parameter, set button and arrow down button for 7 seconds to enter all the parameter there. And let's look for the, we're gonna look for AD. This AD, guys, we will going to delay the activation of AU by adjusting the AD parameter to set it to, if you want 3 minutes, it's up to you. But if you want 2 minutes, guys, it's okay then. So this one is between 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, the moment that your unit got a problem, guys, for example high pressure, so in within the 2 to 3 minutes delay and this sensor reads the 10 degrees Celsius, it will alarm. And I'm gonna show you guys what kind of alarm is it. Okay, the moment, guys, that the sensor here detect that the room temperature is in 10 degrees Celsius, it will alarm, and the alarm is the HA, and this is for the AU. So I recommend, guys, that for chiller setting, you should put 10 degrees Celsius here, and you should also adjust the AD, and this AD is delay for the activation of the AU parameter. And I prefer to choose 2 or 3 minutes, okay, because our DE or DTE, this is a defrost, guys, it's set to 8 degrees Celsius, and this is defrost termination. So have you seen the relationship here, guys? Okay, para sa mga kapwa ko Pilipino, guys, pagpasensya nyo na dahil pinapanood din ang ating vlog sa US, India, Malaysia, at Indonesia, at kung saan sa panlupalop ng mundo. So ang ginawa ko dito, guys, is meron tayong chiller mode. Ang chiller mode natin sa mga subscriber ko is between 1 to 4. So, depende sa standard temperature na inyong pinakatrabuhan. Ngayon, ang US natin dito, guys, is 4 degrees Celsius. At ipinaliwanag ko rito na ang AU, ito yung mag-aalarm ang ating system, mag-a-appear dito yung HA, i-appear ko rin dito, mag-HA dito. Ngayon, hindi advisable na ilagay natin sa default na 99 degrees Celsius. Okay, para magamit natin ang full functionality ng ating control, lagyan natin siya ng value na 10 degrees Celsius. Bakit hindi pwede 7? Bakit hindi pwede 8? Because ang ating defrost termination na ito ay DTE sa mas ibang model ng ating diesel, pag ang value natin dito, may default kasi ito na 80 degrees Celsius. Pag nagde-defrost tayo, ang ating
length of defrost 20 minutes.
At meron siyang interval, just in case, interval is every 6 hours. Pag na-detect ni room sensor na ang ating cabinet ay mainit na at nalas niya yung 80 degrees Celsius, not necessarily natatapos niya yung 20 minutes. Ang defrost ay mag-stop na. Ngayon, kaya linagay natin ito para hindi mag-intervene ito. Okay? That's the reason why na tinaasa natin ang ating AU parameter. Ngayon, just in case na nagka-problema ang ating system, mag-high pressure tayo. Halimbawa, si fan motor o kaya si condensing fan motor is nasira, mag-high pressure tayo. Ngayon, paano natin poprotektahan bilang technician? Poprotektahan natin ang unit ng ating mga customer. So, lalagyan natin ng value ang AU ng 10 degrees Celsius for chiller. Iba naman pag freezer. Itatakil natin yan. Kung may magkaka-interest at magtanong, itatakil natin siya. Ngayon, merong pagkatapos ito guys, is merong pang parameter na AD. Ang AD naman is i-delay niya yung activation ng 10 degrees Celsius natin, at ang nire-recommend ko is between 2 to 3 minutes lamang. Ito lang, mangyayari lang ito guys kapag magkakaroon ng abnormality ang ating system. So, limbawa, nagkalik, naubusan ng freon, hindi naman nasira yung fan motor. So, ma-trigger si HA alarm. Ito yung patanong na ginawa ko, na anong ang, ito guys, ito, mag-a-alarm siya at mag-a-operate ito yung HA. Nandun pa rin yung temperature, pero halimbawa ito, 38, ma-notify lang yung mga tao doon sa restaurant na nagkakaproblema ng kanilang unit. So, mapoprotektahan natin ang ating compressor sa pagkasira by using this AU at lalagyan natin 10 degrees Celsius. At ang alarm is HA alarm. Sana may natutuhan kayo guys. If you have a question, please comment it down. At pagbago kayo sa aking channel, please support me guys by subscribing and sharing para ma-share natin sa ating mga kapatechnician. At the same time is i-click ang notification bell para ma-notify kayo just in case na meron bagong upload. Maraming salamat at God bless.